That hurt you more than it hurt me.
Do us a favor and keep it quiet, Dalton.
If they don't shoot me, I won't shoot them. How's that? They've got loads of dead set gear down here. Now, why do you suppose that is?
What? How did they get their hands on it?
I don't know. But someone wants to make it look like dead set was here.
Shit. You need to proceed with extreme caution, Dalton.
Who are these men in black, anyway?
Nothing identifying. I suspect that's by design.
Fuck me. The entire place is rigged to blow.
Jesus, those canisters. Badly as that.
RDX nitrogen. Enough to level Parliament.
Can you locate a detonator, Bagley?
Not exactly, but there's a device streaming a fuckload of encrypted data from the floor above you.
Yeah, that fits the bill. On my way. Dead set propaganda all around the bombs. These pricks are going to blow up Parliament and hang it on us.
Not if you get to that detonator first.
Their profiles are heavily encrypted. No identifying information.
Ghosts in this system.
In the House of Commons. Whoever these men in black are, they've got brass bollocks to set up in the center of government.
Found the detonator. And it's definitely live. Bagley, I'm gonna need some help with this.
Yes, you are, but sadly, I'm locked out.
Fuck. We don't have a chance without Bagley.
Wait, I might know a workaround. We trained in manual overrides at MI5.
You're full of surprises.
Be quick about it.
All right, Bagley, do your thing.
I'm in. And the bombs have just armed themselves. Well, that may complicate matters.
Fuck's sake.
Can you defuse them or not?
Of course I can, but I might also trip another failsafe and vaporize you, so fair warning.
Expect this to draw some attention your way, Dalton.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Company at our back door.
Shit. Dalton, we've got some heat here at HQ.
How long is this going to take, Bagley?
Depends how often you interrupt me with questions.
All right, everyone. Faces on, guns out. It's about to get real.
Fuck. They're on me. I'll try and hold them off.
Let's keep looking.
Jesus. Need to get this thing looked at.
Keep your eyes open.
Bagley, update.
Let's just say I'm both impressed and annoyed by how sophisticated this anti-tamper security is. Still working.
Bagley, tell me you're close.
I'm through security. Now wading through terabytes of decoy code looking for the detonation sequence.
They're wounded.
Look here.
Check that area.
Problem, Dalton. I need your physical appendages now.
What's wrong?
There are three slots on the left. One of them is the receiver. You need to pull the controller wire.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm fucking not. Pull the wire.
If this gets me blown up...
Bombs defused.
See? That wasn't so bad, was it?
Bagley, you bastard. You nearly gave me a bloody heart attack then. Whoa, what the fuck am I looking at?
It appears Parliament is not the only target.
More bombs are going live as we speak.
On screen, Bagley.
Fucking hell, we need to get the word out. Those sites need to be evacuated.
They're spread out all over London. There isn't any time.
But my sister's at the Tone Conference. We have to do something.
I picked up a transmitter on the roof that is sending out a signal to the other bomb sites. If you can reach it...
I can shut it all down. Sabine!
Fuck! Dalton, we're breached! Go! The roof!
Sabine, what's going on?
We're being raided. It's a bloodbath. Her protocol is to wipe everything, including Bagley.
I need him for the transmitter.
I know, but if they get him, they get everything. Names, ops, locations.
Okay, I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Wipe him.
Yes, wipe me.
Do it, Sabine, and get the hell out of there.
Fuck. Okay, Bagley's down. You're on your own. Dalton, if this goes...
It won't. I'll see you at the rally point. I promise.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Wolfe. I'm impressed.
The fuck are you?
Oh, you still think you're here to save London? I'm afraid that's not going to happen. You're here to help us with some important work.
Important work? Killing thousands of...
Exactly. To save the world. You do know Londoners have died before, hmm? The plague, the Great Fire, the Blitz. It's not much fun. But destruction is always the cure. And it begins today. 0 day. It's time for a hard reset.
Oh my God.
Moments ago, a series of explosions devastated three sites in London. Authorities are asking residents to remain in their homes as the situation continues to develop. We have received no official casualty total, but it is expected...
This evening, mourners gathered for a series of candlelight vigils that brought closure to thousands of families, and indeed to an entire city. London is now laser-focused on
bringing... conference today at 10 Downing Street, where Nigel Cass, CEO of private military company Albion, received a mandate to secure London. Cass has vowed to hunt down DedSec, the terrorist group responsible... Albion used cutting-edge artificial intelligence systems and autonomous drones to capture the remaining members of DedSec. A stark warning to would-be insurgents.
Top corporations are posting record profits due to increased efficiencies in production and distribution, enabled by the use of technologies initially developed and approved for security purposes.
Getting a long overdue cleanup as crime numbers take a dive. Illegal gambling, drug trafficking and prostitution all down, following prosecutions of the leaders of four of London's five largest criminal syndicates. The streets of Camden and Brixton...
Reminding Londoners, as Albion's mandate is extended indefinitely by the government, life finally begins to return to normal. Curfews and travel restrictions have been lifted in all boroughs, thanks to the deployment...
Fake news outlets, reports of rioting in Trafalgar Square have been greatly exaggerated. Possibly by foreign meddlers pushing a false narrative through social media. Albion is in complete control of a few...
...to reprimand the public about the circulation of fake news, conspiracy theories persisting in dark corners of the internet that terrorist group DedSec were framed for the bombings have been roundly rejected. Our own reporters could not find a single Londoner willing to expound those theories on camera. The facts... simply do not support any other story.
Thank you.